Hey everybody, Linda Farner, clothing manager at Mad River Outfitters. Today I'd like to do a product review on the Sims Cold Weather shirt. I'd like to talk to you about this cold weather shirt being one of our top sellers. This is one of everybody's favorite. It's an iconic piece in the shop and for Sims. I actually have women come in at Christmas time purchasing another shirt for their husband, saying, I'm tired of seeing my husband in the same shirt every day. So each year we have different colors that come out, different new plaids. This year we have the blue plaid, Admiral Blue plaid. And this is called the brown plaid. So for starters, the cold weather shirt is just that. It's a great shirt for fishing in cold weather or just out and about, cozy and at home. It is a waffle knit fleece on the inside, and it is just a regular on the outside looking flannel. Some special features about it are the two oversized pockets that are compatible for a fly box. It is a button front closure. It is a 50 UPF rating, so it's good for sunny, cool days. And it does have a slight drop hem on the back. And one more great feature, especially for casting, is the shoulder that's dropped a little bit so that it doesn't rub when you are casting your fly line. So thank you for listening. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to give me a call here at the store. We do have sizes medium through double X in the store, but I can special order smaller sizes if you need. And please, as always, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, and thank you for tuning in.
If you like this video, hit subscribe. It helps out a lot. And check out these videos. We think you might like them too.